Here's a computer prank that you shouldn't do in school. First, get on your victim's computer, open up Google, type fakebsod.com, and then hit enter. Once you're on the page, just hit F11 to full screen, and then click the prank in the middle. This will put up a fake blue screen of death that even makes the mouse not work. If you still have any friends after watching my videos, make sure you send this one to them.